Broadway.
I wanted to become an artist because of comic books. My older stepbrother got me my first one when I was 7, and I just knew at that exact moment that I wanted to be one of the people making these. I never had any doubt at all. That brother passed away a few years later, and that made it even more important to make this happen in his honor. I drew my first comic when I was 12, self-published when I was a senior in high school, and wrote a story for another artist for a major publisher by the time I was 21. Comic book artists like Jack Kirby, Alex Toth, Bill Sienkiewicz, David Mack, Phil Hester, Tim Bradstreet, and so many others have inspired and informed my own approach to art. Over time, I started focusing more on painting, and then when I specialized in wrestling art, everything took off. So when Boom Studios asked me to make a short story in their debut issue of their comic book special, WWE Then Now Forever, I didn't hesitate to say yes. They gave me the freedom to write my own story, and I knew I could bring it all home by having it be about Sasha Banks. It sees her as a young girl watching Eddie Guerrero and knowing that this is what she wants to do. In this page, you can see her career highlights like debuting at NXT, the Divas Revolution, and headlining TakeOver against Bayley, all coming out of that moment of inspiration. Then it's on to her having a historic match against Charlotte and Becky Lynch at WrestleMania, with some special surprises at the end. I'm really proud to be a part of this book with so many gifted writers and artists attached, and to have my contribution be what I hope is a tale of inspiration. A story of a kid seeing something awesome that they want to grow up and do themselves, done by another kid who did the same. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.